Seven Can Help, Children's Hospital, and the American Red Cross teaming up to host a series of blood drives around the metro today and tomorrow.
They started at 6:30 this morning and will wrap up in just a few minutes. So far, over 300 people have made donations. But the Red Cross says donors and the need for them greater than ever.
On the Health Watch at 6, KTV News Watch 7's Hannah Pickett with donors helping to make an impact on others' lives.
One donation, one pint of blood, 1 hour.
It doesn't take much.
Maybe not much to some, but that one donation means so much to others, it could save three lives.
It's just a needy cause.
Tim Nelson has donated blood since he was in the military.
Close to 40 years.
40 years of donations like this one he calls worthwhile.
There's a lot of people that need the blood, even though you don't know them, you're helping somebody. You're giving what you can.
Blood donations have helped hundreds of thousands of kids like these. Cassidy got blood donations for a liver tumor. Drake, Sarah, and Lily both got blood donations as they fought leukemia.
And this time of year, donations are needed more than ever.
Blood, as quickly as we're collecting it, it's going out to our local hospitals.
The goal at this year's holiday blood drive to collect more than 500 pints of blood, potentially helping more than 1,500 people in need.
Giving them an opportunity to unwrap a lifetime of memories. So you're really giving the perfect gift this holiday season when you donate blood.
A donation's free, simple, and selfless.
Feel good. You got to feel good. It's something inside you that just, it's worthwhile.
In Omaha, Hannah Pickett, KETV News Watch 7.
Well, if you didn't get out today to donate, you can do so tomorrow. The blood drive is set up at the Omaha Marriott in Regency, again, from 6:30 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. There's also a location open in Lincoln. It's at St. Joseph Church. That runs from noon to 6. You can also schedule an appointment by calling 1-800-RED-CROSS.